Does your PC fan randomly speeds up and slows down or stops? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. The function of fans inside a PC is to control the temperature of internal components like CPU, GPU, etc. An increase in the fan speed is a normal operation in computers. Computers increase the speed of fans when the temperature of the CPU, GPU, or the computer case goes high. However, it does not happen frequently. If in your case this issue occurs frequently, you can use the suggestions shown in this video. Let's get started. Method 1. Monitor your CPU and GPU temperature. When the temperature of the CPU and GPU increases, fans automatically speed up. You can monitor your CPU and GPU temperature. You can use free tools to monitor the CPU temperature from this guide and GPU temperature from this link. Windows Task Manager also shows the GPU temperature. If the temperature of your CPU or GPU goes high, you need to investigate further to find out which application or software is causing this issue. However, if you are playing games, it is normal for the GPU temperature to go high, but it should be at safe levels. The safe temperature levels may be different for different brands of GPU. Method 2. Clean your PC. Regular maintenance should be done if you want the best performance from your computer. With time, dust accumulates inside the PC case. Dust acts as an insulator and blocks heat exchange, due to which the external temperature starts rising. So clean your PC following this guide. You should also check the thermal paste while cleaning your PC. If the thermal paste of your CPU is worn out, you need to replace it. Method 3. Monitor your CPU and disk usage. You should monitor your CPU and disk usage. Based on our experience, high CPU consumption also increases the CPU temperature, due to which fans run fast. Open the Task Manager using Windows Search and select the Processes tab. If you see high CPU, disk or memory usage, click on the respective CPU, disk or memory tab. This will bring the program or service responsible for this to the top. Now you can terminate that program or service. To do that, right-click on the service and select the End Task option. If you find a service responsible for high CPU usage, make sure that terminating that service won't make your system unstable. In this case, you need to fix the issue instead of terminating that service. For example, if the service host sysmain is causing high CPU usage, your computer might have corrupted system image files, or there might be a conflicting background application responsible for this. If the search indexer is causing high CPU usage, rebuilding the indexing files can help. The cryptographic service shows high CPU usage. Your system might be infected, or there is an issue with your system image files. Method 4. Check if all fans inside the PC case working properly. Also, check if all the fans inside your PC case are working fine or not. If some fans are not working, fixing those fans can help. Method 5. Repair your system files. Corrupt system image files can cause several issues on a Windows computer. So you can run System File Checker and DISM tools to repair the corrupted system image files. Method 6. Update your BIOS and chipset drivers. The speeding and slowing down of fans randomly might be associated with the BIOS. You can check for BIOS updates. You can use the dedicated software developed by your computer manufacturer or download the latest version from the official website. In addition to the BIOS update, you can also update your chipset driver. Method 7. Check if you have installed Windows 11 on unsupported hardware. When Microsoft released Windows 11, it also released the list of eligible CPUs. The PC Health Check is an official Microsoft tool that allows you to check if your system is compatible with Windows 11 or not. If a PC is not compatible with Windows 11, the tool displays a message regarding that. However, there are some ways by which a user can bypass these hardware requirements and install Windows 11 on unsupported hardware. Hence, you can run Windows 11 on unsupported hardware, but you should be ready to face its consequences. According to Microsoft, it can damage your PC due to a lack of compatibility. If you are running Windows 11 on unsupported hardware, you can switch to Windows 10. One possible cause of this issue is the insider channels. Previously, there were only 3 insider channels. But in 2023, Microsoft released the Canary channel. Interested users can switch to the Canary channel following this link, but Microsoft has mentioned in the official documentation that the Canary channel is the most unstable channel and can cause several issues on a Windows PC. So if you have joined the Canary channel, this can be one of the possible causes of the issue you are facing. Method 8. Hardware issue. The issue might be occurring due to a hardware fault. A faulty power supply can also cause this type of problem. A faulty power supply also shows other signs and symptoms. So you can take your system to a professional PC repair technician to address the cause of the issue and fix it. Method 9. Replace your cooler with a quality silent cooler. If you are not experiencing performance issues or other errors like BSOD, you need not worry about it. But if the noise of PC fans causes trouble for you, you can replace them with quality silent PC fans. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.